Hello guys, what's good? And welcome to the first renovation update. Finally, I feel like it's been a while since like I spoke about this property. Like I feel like we just brought it and did like the before tour, and then you haven't really heard much like in between kind of thing. So yeah, so what's the date now? It's the 22nd of August today, and the work has finally started. So our electricians have been in the past week doing their thing, and to be honest, I had a bit of a shock when I saw the work that they'd done, because the property looked completely different and I was like, oh wow, you've actually done all this, like, you know, you just weren't expecting it. So I was like, okay, I better start filming the renovation updates. I'm probably gonna bring these videos out every like 2 to 3 weeks, just when things like change really. Obviously I don't want it to be boring. So yeah, make sure you subscribe, stay tuned, and yeah. And also, if you haven't seen the before tour of the property, make sure you check that out, I'll leave a link down below. Okay, so this week has been the start of the first fix electrics. So first fix electrics is kind of when they do like the rewiring and like they chase things through the wall. It's basically like all of the electrics that you don't see. So obviously they're not gonna be putting like light bulbs on and things like that. It's just all of the like behind the scenes of electrics kind of thing. So it's called the first fix electrics. And that's what the guys have been working on this week. Our actual builder hasn't started yet because he's working on another project, hence why it is just the electric. So, I mean, like the place looks different, but it kind of is just the electrics that they've been doing. So, yeah, pretty much in every room on the top floor anyway has this sort of situation going on where they've like chased the wires through. And then obviously this is just like where they'll put the TV kind of thing. They've put like, should I even be touching this like this? They've watched my uncle get electrocuted. They've like obviously put like the little sockets on and things like that. And yeah, that's pretty much what's been going on everywhere. So obviously this is where the TV is gonna go. So this is actually where the storage heaters were. Obviously if you've seen them before at all, you know what they look like. So this is where they were and they've taken them off. But we're actually gonna be using these like infrared panel, like low energy radiator kind of things. And yeah, you might see it in this vlog because we've ordered one just to like have a look at. So you might see it in this vlog, I'm not too sure. But yeah, I mean, we're all about saving energy, so. So obviously as well, the main difference, which is probably why I had the shock of my life, is because they've taken off all of the carpet. So like the floorboard is just like fully exposed everywhere. And yeah, I feel like the floorboards look like they're in quite good condition compared to the old office. Very different, it's very dusty. I'm feeling a bit dusty now, to be honest. So yeah, in this room, we're gonna obviously have the bed here. And then we've got the two sockets here, obviously, that will be either side of the bed. And then in the corner behind you, like that's where the desk will go. So he's just put like a socket in there, obviously for when they're doing their work and whatnot. Also guys, there was a vlog that me and mum filmed, which I'll leave a link to down below, where we were basically putting like masking tape on the wall and deciding like where everything was like going and everything like that. And that was actually really useful for our electrician, because he could just look at like the masking tape on the floor and then be like, okay, the bed's going there, so I'm gonna write that on the wall, the desk's going there, so I can write that on the wall, do you know what I mean? So that little task was really beneficial. Make sure you check out the vlog. It was a bit chaotic as a vlog, but check it out because I feel like you get the idea of what we were doing. Okay, so this is the hallway. So obviously for the electrics and things like that, they've been running, you know, all the wires through like under the floorboards and things like that, in the ceiling and the loft, just everywhere really. We did have a fuse board up there. They've taken that down. We're gonna get a new one. We're not too sure on where the new one's gonna be located yet. So in this room, again, it's kind of the same situation. Like they've just been chasing the electrics through. It's just the first fix. One thing that we're doing differently in this property is we're having data cables. So obviously we're gonna have Wi-Fi because it's 2021, but we are also gonna give them the option to be able to like plug the internet directly into their device, because we've like, I don't know, Wi-Fi's just really slow, I feel. And I feel like with more people working from home and things like that, obviously it's essential that they do have internet. So yeah, we're just gonna give them the option to be able to plug the internet straight into wherever, because the problems that we've been having, you know, we just want the internet to be consistent and
Yeah.
So obviously down here, this is where the bed's gonna go with the two sockets. Obviously as well, they will have the USB ports. I feel like those are just essential in the modern world now. Like, you know, we need the USB ports. So yeah. Also, these were the storage heaters. This is what I'm talking about when I said the storage heaters. They're just on the floor at the minute. We don't have a skip yet. So yeah. And then again, this is another one of the rooms, you know, same vibe, first fix electric, stay up point, sockets, all of that. One thing that was really, really good is that we haven't had to rewire the like ceiling lighting. So we tested all of that and they were like, it's completely fine. You can just leave that. You don't need to like worry about having it rewired. But when they like tested all the other things, they were like, okay, we need to rewire this. But yeah, it's good that we get to keep the wiring that's in the ceiling. And then again, you know, same vibe, guys, you get it. They've done the first fix electrics. It's not really much else to say. Yeah.
Cool. I'm just trying to think if there's something different in here.
Nah. I want to see the middle floor because I haven't actually seen the middle floor and I don't know if it's started yet, so let's have a look. Okay, so nothing's actually happened on the middle floor, but you know what I was saying about the masking tape before? So obviously here you can see the masking tape on the floor, and then our electrician's just written in like a little red crayon and said, this is where the bed's gonna go, things like that. It's just so that everybody is singing off the same hymn sheet. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, we don't want them to think that the bed's going over there and it's meant to be over here. And so, yeah. Guys, imagine the last time we were here, it was fully August and now it's literally October. It's literally October. So this is the first week that our builder has officially been working with us because he was working on another project for my auntie, which I might speak about in another vlog, but yeah, he was working on a project for my auntie. So this is the first, I don't want to say official week, so obviously we did do bits before, but yeah, it is kind of like the first official week. They're actually doing a 4-day work week, so they've worked Monday to Thursday and then they've got Fridays off, which is cool because I can come and film and it'll be really quiet because that can be stressful sometimes. But anyway, guys, when I tell you that I'm terrified because why is everything changing so quickly? Like, it's actually so crazy. Like, we're actually thinking that this could be done before Christmas and
the hell.
So let me just talk about like what they've done so far. So obviously last time you were here, I said about how they'd done like the first fix electrics and that. Obviously that's done. That's all finished everywhere now. And then they've just like been ripping out, you know, like the cupboard space and like any wardrobe space that was here. Yeah, so it's kind of just been like the strip out and prep, but they have actually started plasterboarding, which is so insane because if they started plasterboarding, that means it's soon they're gonna start plastering and then painting and what the hell. So it's actually nearly finished. Well, kind of. So yeah. Okay, so the reason that we're plasterboarding straight onto the walls is because structurally this property is pretty sound. Obviously it's got all this wood chip and stuff on it and we don't want to like, you know, spend time stripping away and steaming and like kind of pulling down the walls when they're already in good condition, because we don't want to like make it worse and then like need to pull a wall down kind of thing. So we were just like, it's just easier to plasterboard straight onto the walls, and that's what our builder advised and he's really experienced, so obviously we trust him. So yeah, we just plasterboarded straight onto the walls, which is saving us so much time, because that's what we did in the old office. We spent so much time and money stripping away the walls, but it just made the walls so like crap. Well, I mean they were crap anyway, but then like it just made it worse kind of thing, that we had to pull walls down, pull ceilings down. So we just plasterboarded straight onto the walls because they're sound. So obviously in this room, I don't know if you're gonna be able to remember, but there was all like cupboard space and that up here. Obviously that's all come down now, ready for the next step. It's kind of a bit dry. I feel like this update is just dry.
It's exciting for us though.
It's exciting for us, but for you, it's just like, this was where like the bathroom was. Obviously we're gonna reconfigure this for how we want it, but yeah, they've like stripped all that way. We actually have a skip as well outside, so yeah. So these windows, I don't know if I said before, but they're sash windows and they were actually painted shut before. So they've like stripped all of that away. They've started repairing them. Now they actually work as proper windows.
Wow.
I'm not going to lift it up too much because there's actually a wasp on the thing. And they're going to insulate them as well so they're not cold or anything like that. Just let it fly in, I just realised. Yeah, they're going to insulate them so that they're not as cold. And yeah. Okay, so this room, I'm going to refer to it as bedroom number 11. It's kind of looking very dry and boring at the minute. I mean, yeah, you know, the vibes. But I actually think that this room is going to be the best room. Mark my words. This is going to be the best room. Yeah, so we've said in this room we're going to do like a cool up and over paneling, and I feel like this room is going to be the room. It's got a sick view.
This is going to be like the bougie room.
I say a sick view. If you knew the town that this was in, you'd be like, what the hell? Yeah, it's a nice view. This will be the bougie room, mom says. If I was going to move in, this would probably be the room that I'd have. Okay, so I'm actually on the middle floor at the minute, and we've actually had to make some changes to the layout of the bathroom. So originally we were going to cut the bathroom like this way and have one bathroom here, one bathroom there, which didn't even really make sense because obviously you can see the windows there. So now we've decided to cut the bathrooms like this way, so it'll be like bathroom here, bathroom there, and then there'll be a bathroom out here as well. There are three bathrooms, and then basically there's a bedroom like the other side of this wall, and there's going to be a door there so they can access it there. Yeah, so this is the bedroom that I was talking about, and they're basically going to have a door like on the wall there that goes into the bathroom. And then that's going to be the same on the ground floor as well. Honestly, the ground floor kind of looks similar because we're working at top to bottom. That's just how it works. Yeah, so the ground floor kind of looks not much different, so yeah. Okay, so I'm probably going to add like another week's worth of work to this vlog, but they are actually working at some pace. Like, I think they're quite excited to do it, like they're just working quite quickly. We've actually got like one new kind of like helper and assistant like working with us soon, so we're doing like trial shifts next week, which is so cool. And then, yeah, they're going to start working with us, but yeah. They're working at some pace and I'm so excited and I can't believe it. Hello guys, so first of all, you're gonna have to excuse my appearance. I've been out every day this weekend and I just feel like I look like a whole mess. But I wanted to come and film the last little bit for this vlog. So it's been like another week, like another week's worth of work, and there's been so many little changes, so I thought I'd just come and show you guys. Okay, so I'm on the top floor at the minute because this is where most of the changes have happened. So as you can see, they've started putting up the stud work for the bathrooms. So yeah, obviously the bathrooms are just going to be like split in two there. And yeah, can't believe they've actually started putting up the stud work. Like, this is all happening so quickly, I actually can't believe it. And then in here, and then I actually nearly fell. Anyway, and then in here, they've put up the stud work for the ensuite, and then obviously plasterboarded that, and then plasterboarded the ceiling. So, oh yes, this is just like the little space for the ensuite. And then again in this bedroom, they've plasterboarded the walls and the ceiling, and everything is just changing, and they've like taken that bit out over there. Also, this is the room where the ceiling had to come down, so obviously they've like plasterboarded over that and it's all like straight and level now. Oh my god, did I even say in this vlog that they had to take the ceiling down? Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
What does that mean for insulation?
There's insulation in there. I'm not sure we'll find some treasure. Look. Nice.
But basically they had to take this ceiling down because it was all like uneven when they went to put the plasterboard on, like it wasn't straight and it was really bad. So they had to take the whole ceiling down and rebuild it and start again. But obviously that is plasterboarded, but then this is just what this room is looking like. And yeah. And then the middle floor as well, it's kind of like the same vibe as before. I think I mentioned that they're working like top to bottom before. So yeah, not much has changed over here.
Okay, so I had to delete the outro that I originally filmed because I just looked a whole mess and I was like, do you know what, I can't actually deal with that. So I thought, let me just delete it and do a little voiceover. But guys, that is the end of the first house renovation vlog. Can you believe the progress that we have like made? It's just crazy. There'll probably be another renovation vlog in like 2 or 3 weeks time. But if I'm doing any shopping or renovation planning or anything like that, then obviously I'll vlog it for you guys. Make sure you like, comment and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And thank you guys so, so much for watching. Really appreciate it as always. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
I don't know how you even typed those nails. It sounds like an old typewriter because of the nails clanging.
Is it filming? What?
A lot of boobage.
I know, but I can't, like, I'm so heavy that I even struggled to put the bodysuit on. I thought, you know what, I can't even come and die zipping it up.
Come on then.
All for boob. But yeah, it's like, it's so dusty. I'm asthmatic, you see. Dramatic.
Dramatic.
I'm asthmatic and dramatic. Okay, then this is just another one of the rooms. To be honest, the situation is kind of the same. You know, the bed's gonna go here. We've put the socket. Wait. No, sorry, that's completely wrong. Always protection.